I think at some point in our lives, we all feel like we're just being overcome with, you know, darkness, whether that's in the form of depression, anxiety, just finals week, whatever it may be. We all just feel pretty overcome with darkness. And initially I was drawn to this piece just because I really love this story, but the more that I looked at it, the more I saw. And at first I was just drawn to the initial, like the angel, the sons of Mosiah, there's a lot of light. But the more that I looked at it, I noticed that there was a lot of darkness around the outside. And like the sons of Mosiah on the inside were, you know, trying to experience this light, but it just kind of felt like the darkness was pressing in on them. And so, I don't know, the more that I thought about that, I was like, we kind of all feel like that, and I definitely do sometimes. The reason that I love this is because like it shows that there's so much hope, even when the whole world is covered in this sadness. From the inside, we can know that we are loved and that we're valued and that Christ is always there for us, and that he and his Father will send help, sometimes in the form of angels or in other forms, but we can know that he does love us and that there is always hope.